Yo se la entrego
And
al pueblo
I
de Puerto
deliver
Rico,
this to the
en
people
su
of Puerto
lucha por la
Rico
independencia,
in their
por la
struggle for
descolonización, el
independence,
reconocimiento
decolonization.
Me lo
And
permite Oscar López Rivera, yo sé que es un hombre muy
Oscar
humilde.
López Rivera,
Reconocimiento
I would like
a la
to
lucha
acknowledge
heroica,
the
valiente,
heroic
decidida de este
and
hombre que tuvo más
courageous
de tres
struggle
décadas
of this man
secuestrado
that
en las
was
cárceles
more
del
than
imperio estadounidense
kidnapped more
y que
than
hoy anda
30
volando
years
libre
in the
con su bandera por
jails of
penitencia.
the United
Voy a
States
proceder,
and who is
con su
now
permiso,
walking free.
a otorgarle este honor.
So you're seeing President Nicolas Maduro presenting the Sword of Bolivar to Oscar López Rivera, Puerto Rico's of independence revolutionary. We hand you over to the translation of the official presentation.
I have something to give you.
Muchísimas gracias.
Thank you very much.
Muy, muy agradecido. El pueblo de Puerto Rico, creo que
I would like to
orgulloso.
Thank you on behalf of the people of Puerto Rico that is proud of our people of Venezuela. There is lots of love for this nation, and we will struggle for the independence of Puerto Rico, but we will always be together with Venezuela and all Latin American countries who love justice and freedom and who know what it is. Thank you very much.
Que viva Puerto Rico libre.